funny masquerade. Talk about your funny looking braids. Did you hear of the poor old maid who gave a fancy ball? Old maids gathered there from every town, each one dressed up in a funny gown. I was asked to go and so I hurried down to the old maid's ball. There were old maids short and tall, dancing round the hall. One who knew us drew up to us. She was older than St. Louis, Miss Melinda Rand. Led the female band, and when they played Here Comes the Bride, four old maids sat down and cried. Someone hollered, there's a man outside, and broke up the old maid's ball. Everybody in the hall was asked not to laugh and say it was a test. What I thought was a funny mask turned out to be a face. Someone came to me and put me wise. $50 was the standing prize. To the one who had a perfect figure, nobody won the prize. There were old maids short and tall, dancing round the hall. One who knew us drew up to us. She was older than St. Louis, Miss Melinda Rand. Led the female band, and one old maid named Geraldine, oldest maid I've ever seen, said tomorrow I'll be 17, and broke up the old baseball.